Hello, welcome to Timberborn in Arid Canyon. So we continue to work on our community here. And so we seem to be filling up. These are grilled potatoes. Grilled spatterdock. So we seem to be filling up on that, and we need to fill up pretty quick. Well, thinking. Okay, well, they're keeping supply to that stuff, so okay. I was thinking that because, you know, it's like so they can export. All right. Are we flowing pretty strongly now? No. Oh, still day one, that's why. Okay, so we're still gathering our strength. Hesitating because I'm like, do I want to? Yeah. But we are going to pause that. And we are going to empty this. Not empty it, but get rid of it. All right, we want to start importing planks if necessary. And here we are exporting planks, right? Yeah, we don't want to export all our planks. So we are full of wheat. Okay, is he still working away over here? All right. Okay, looks like water is flowing pretty good. So it was flowing at turning at 202, now it's down to 1. That was doing 47, now it's 96. And that's doing 126. That was doing 72, it's now doing 107. Okay. So we're going to break this. We're going to redo our power system up here. You know, you just may end up being left out there forever. Not really. Prioritizes pickup for no. Of course, you know, you wait it till right when I'm like, okay, I'm tired of waiting for this stuff. Okay, well, I was gonna put. Yeah, I wasn't too smart on my part either. I was gonna put a stairway down in here. Cause I was like, oh, we got room to walk, but no, it's blocked by this. Well, you know what? I probably just am gonna be without those resources. What are you gonna do? And redo all this. Come pick all this stuff up. Say make this priority pickup. It should just be logs, right? Yeah. Let's make this priority. Shall we? Thanks for lagging their game. Flooded. What is being flooded? Trying to create a crisis just to create a crisis. I tell you, that's what it's about. Seriously, what? If I raise them up though, yeah, then they won't have, they won't even go close to where they need to go. Oh man. Okay, now it's starting to get annoying. Never flooded before. I don't know. Must have been something I did. You got two flowing in this way, two flowing in this way. Yeah. Not enough flowing in this way to count, really. But still, it should just be flowing on out. What's going on? It's not even enough to flow out. Just now starting to flow out of off the map. Yeah. Yeah, I see what's going on. Just trying to cause a crisis with the water. I'm tempted to just like destroy all these and then rebuild. Just to be spiteful, you know, just be like, whatever. And if everybody dies, whatever. Poor development. That's what we'll blame it on. But no, I won't. Yeah, you know, and the problem is that it's just taking up valuable resource space. So now I'm gonna have to build. Yeah, we're gonna trash this. Now we have to build. We have to take up water space to put in water pumps at a higher level so that we can avoid this kind of baloney. And then I can't use it for like the Litos and stuff I was gonna use it for. Yeah, we're gonna move the road. But I guess I didn't need to do that. Because we're going to do this. Okay, let's make these high priority. Don't need it, but why not? And then we'll just pause you and say whatever. Go ahead. We're putting you back up at 5. Yeah, go ahead and be flooded. See how much I care. Okay, well, let's get to the gathering. Oh, they're gathering. So we are now making the three types of food. Let's go ahead and, let's make sure these are done up here first. Thank you, beavers. And we'll just keep these so that whenever this goes, you know, very low during a drought, and the game's like, ha ha, gotcha. Made you raise them up. Now you can't reach the water level. I'll just use these. I'll just be like, ha ha, you thought you got me. All right, those have been built, so let's go ahead and build these. So 1, 2. Going faster than it ever was before. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That was 1, 2, 3, right. Pick up all the debris. Pick it all up. Pick it all up. Do not import planks. Otherwise, they'll just fill that up via importation and leave this laying around. Yeah, I don't know if that's really was the problem, because I mean these are going in the hundreds. It's also not flooding up here, so yeah. It's one of those things where I guess we just had too many, you know, and so it was causing it to flood up here. Still is. It's just, it's like kind of naturally flooding up there. Sure why, but because we're not letting water out fast enough over here, so it's building up. No. It's not like it's continuing to back up over here. Yeah, I mean it's over halfway. That's probably the reason why. Yeah, okay. Glad to see you built that before you did the rest. So we have plenty of wheat, but not, oh, because I set, no, I didn't set priority to anything. They can't keep up with it. right, let's set priority to cattails. See how that works. Because there's fewer cattails than there are spatterdock. Yeah, they got it all. Yeah, I think that's one of the problems is that the water's too high here. Shouldn't be though. Right? I mean, do we, oh well, maybe it is. We need to raise it up one. But if we do that, then we're gonna be even with these guys. That's two. So yeah. It's about to flood. It's about to go over. Maybe I just had my gate set wrong. Could be. I raised it and then forgot that's supposed to be like at 1 as opposed to 1.5. It could be it, folks. Could be what was going wrong. Here's some carrots. Go eat some carrots. Hungry. I just had my gate set wrong. So we're at 1, 2, 3 and a half. 1, 2, 3. So really this should be at 0.5. Well, whatever it should be at, we'll figure out later, because it's all the time we have left for this episode. And I probably did too much complaining about what was going on over here in this episode for anybody to enjoy it. But hopefully you did. Enjoyed my frustration. And that you'll come back and join us when we continue. Until next time, have a terrific day.